You know, it's almost Valentine's Day.
I know.
Maybe we should go on a cruise or something.
I can't afford a cruise, dude.
I know, but we can make a little boat out of cardboard and pretend it's a cruise.
Shut up, Carmen. That is so lame.
And then we could dress up in little costumes and pretend we're getting married.
Children, I have some difficult news for you. Mr. Garrison won't be teaching for a while. He has to have surgery. So you're going to have a substitute teacher. And I want you to show the substitute the same respect you show for Mr. Garrison. Yes, little boy?
We don't have respect for Mr. Garrison.
Oh. Anywho, I want you all to meet your new substitute, Ms. Ellen.
Hello, children.
Whoa! Wow, she's pretty. You can say that again.
Good luck, Ms. Ellen. If they get out of control, just use this tear gas, okay?
Thank you. I'm sure I'll be fine. Now, children, I know that you must be very upset about your teacher having surgery, but I promise I'll try to make things as easy as possible for all of us.
Stan? Stan?
Now, let me try and learn your names by your seating assignments. You are Eric Cartman?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and you must be Stan Marsh. Do you need to go to the nurse's office, Stanley?
Nah, he always pukes when he's in love. I'll kick your ass, Carmen.
So you're all right?
Dude, you had waffles for breakfast, huh?